I'm unsold on the dual wielding thing yet. We'll look at Slith Tongue in a second here. Come on. There. Rare one-handed dagger requires spirit. Less damage if on and on hand. If I put it here, this. Sounds nice and all. Well, we're going to continue on because we don't know which way to go. But we do, we are liking this dual wielding. Well, there's an exit. We're going to clean up over here. So we're set to go. Thank you. he can't carry anymore. Can too. We'll be back. Whew. We need to go. Caster's Helm. Offensive ability. What we got is vitality damage and cunning. Requires 81 spirit. We're gonna hold on to that. That requires spirit, and I guess I can make other characters, which would be rather interesting. Okay, business. We'll do it this way. We're gonna hold on to the shield, I like it. Pants it for later. Just, oh good, oh yes, and the ring. That's definitely better. Plus 15 armor. Can I apply it to a ring? Yes, I can. There we go. Wow. Grant skill mutagenic bomb. Well, I don't have any energy skills, but I do have some energy, so maybe later. Alright. Oh, out of curiosity. Player level 35. Well, that answers that.
It's a good use.
And back to my little portal. We need to go back over this way. Thing over here. Oh, we hadn't been over this way. Well, that was fun and quick and whoops. Yes. Down. Coming for you, boys. Don't worry about it. Spirit.